Hi my lovely people, this is Chef Elvino, Japanese Addiction. Hope you all are doing well. So today's recipe is mackerel stuffed with salad. Okay, very easy, very simple. So today I'm going to show you how to clean it very quick, okay, without doing any mess. And it's so delicious that it will be finished within seconds after it's done. Look at this, guys. It's so yummy. Please do try this recipe. It's very simple, very easy. And look at the fish, guys. And if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and watch till the end. Okay, so let's start. Look how fresh the fish is. Okay, when you purchase the fish, just check that it is not slimy. Okay, and check the gills, it should be bright red in color. Okay, so let's start prepping. So this is the way you should clean. Trim off all the fins. Okay, so after that, take your knife and just make an incision like this, and make sure you don't go pass through the other side. Okay, so after that, just cut your onion like this, tomato, then garlic, chili and coriander. Combine all the vegetable in the bowl. Okay, so after that you can add other ingredients. Now let's start. In the same bowl, just add pepper, black pepper, then salt to taste, and then the Goan toddy vinegar. Okay, after that mix well and just keep it for like 2 to 3 minutes, okay, before you stir. So mix well and then just add little bit of oil. You can use any oil, olive oil is also fine. So I'm using vegetable oil. Mix well again and then just keep it aside. So after that, I will show you how to stuff it. So after that, after it clean and wash nicely, just add a pinch of salt. Don't add too much of salt, okay, because in the stuffing we already have enough salt. So just massage everywhere. Okay, and after that, just start placing your salad on the one side where there is bone. You start placing it like this, okay, with spoon, and then make sure you are generous with the stuffing. Okay, then just press it a little bit inside, and make sure you cover it nicely and just give it a press like this. If you need more, you can use more stuffing as well. So press it like this. Okay, after it is done, let's fry this beautiful looking fish. Heat up the pan, add oil, okay, and let's fry this beautiful fish. So let's fry this beautiful fish. Okay, once you put your fish, no need to flip it again and again. For one side, you can just cook it for straight 3 minutes, okay, before you flip it, and cook it until nicely done. Nicely crispy outside and soft from the inside. Okay, so after some time it is ready to flip, and once you flip, then the same 3 to 4 minutes other side, and cook it until it is nicely done.
Hope you like the recipe. Please do follow me on my other social platform like Instagram, Facebook for all the latest updates. And if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe, like, share, comment, share, and please, please do try my recipe. It's very easy, very refreshing. And one more thing, if you don't have a Goan vinegar, you can use any other kind of vinegar, it's fine, or you can use lemon juice as well. Okay, stay tuned for my next video. See you until the next video recipe. Thank you so much.